good presentation. Now, Dr. Nisreen Mohi from
Byzantine University, and we talk about abstract magnetic resonance signal interpreting from evolution to clinical application.
Patient to get the proper surgery at an early stage. MRI can also we used to characterize and differentiate between the different intra-axial brain tumor. This is an example of MRF in a patient with glioblastoma multiforme. On comparing the quantitative maps derived from T1 and T2 maps, showing that the mean T1 and T2 maps of the solid portion of the tumor were lower than that of the peritumor biomarker. Sense motion is one of the most common sources of errors in an MRF scan. On comparing the maps derived from maps with motion and observed motion during MRF, the maps acquired during motion show almost no sensitivity to motion and show almost the same quality and anatomy as the maps derived from the motion-free maps. Reduction of motion artifact will improve the cost by reducing the need for sedation and limited scans. Mean messages, MRF is a promising new quantitative multi-property approach to quantitative MRR. This can help MRF to become an effective clinical tool, allowing precise diagnosis to limited diagnosis, and easier comparison between data acquired in different scans at different time and in different location. In the future, MRF could play a role in the development of imaging biomarkers and novel therapies. These are our references. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Nisreen Mohi. Our next speaker, Dr. Farah Shokir from Mansoura University, presenting evaluation of molecular subtype of breast cancer using the MRI by Red Lexicon.